Good morning, Tery. Merry Christmas, gorgeous. Merry Christmas. Can I have a paw? Can I have a paw? Give me a paw. You did that to me yesterday. Tery, can you sit? 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 Babe, stop scratching for a second. Sit? Good boy. Look at this gorgeous baby. Oh, I have no treats. I'll get you one upstairs. Merry Christmas, everyone. I took a video a little while ago of little boy Blue with him on his back and belly up, and I don't know what happened. I don't see it on the page, so no. So I'm here at on Christmas morning. I'm here with Carol and Melinda and Jessica. We're here to basically spend some time with our two rescues. Tery, his room, oh my God, he just couldn't wait to get out and get some fresh air and get a walk. And then I've got over here our sweet little boy, Blue. Isn't he the sweetest? He just wants to be held.
He's just smushing up against
He's smushing me. Right into her arms. So we took them for little walks. They're doing their business. Good morning, Amy. Good morning, Stacy. I see you, Darla. I see Christine. Merry Christmas, everybody. The hospital is closed today, so we have a couple of hours this morning to get the dogs out and spend time with them, give them a break from boarding, and then this afternoon, the same thing. You know, we killed ourselves with our amazing group, our volunteers that stepped up to get all of our existing rescues, 100-plus rescues, out of boarding so nobody would be stuck in boarding for the holiday. But, of course, I had to, you know, save some lives right before Christmas, which no regrets by any means. Good morning, Bar. Good morning, Jan. Good morning, Debbie. Merry Christmas. So I just wanted to update. First of all, I want to wish all of you a super Merry Christmas and a safe holiday. Please remember to keep your dogs safe with people having a lot of company coming in and out of your home. Dogs can easily slip out the doors, maybe put them in a room where they can't get out. You know, it's a lot of commotion. We've been receiving so many lost dogs, and the list just seems to be growing every day. So keep your animals safe. Make sure they're microchipped. Make sure they have their collars and their tags and everything's updated. Safety first for sure. What is that? Ooh, no? You want it?
We're picky.
You picky yet? Right. Guys, this is Tery. Hi, Jennifer. Merry Christmas. Tery was surrendered at the Miami-Dade Animal Services Kill Shelter. He is, I'm saying, 3 years of age. He's definitely a golden mix. He's 50 pounds. He's neutered. They neutered him at the shelter. There was a video I posted that was all over social media where he was being carried by the manager with his plastic cone on, terrified, frozen in fear. Apparently, another rescue had placed a hold on him and decided that he was not a purebred, so they left him. And then we received, oh my goodness, we received the plea from the shelter asking if we could take him, and of course we said yes. We are not breed specific. I think I understand the breed specific, but even if we were, how could you turn away this dog? I don't get it. But Tery is safe with us, and we have received quite a few inquiries and applications. So we will be going through those and setting up meet and greets. Also, we had one inquiry for our, does he like it?
Yeah.
For our little boy Blue. And hopefully we can find a match and a loving home, because this dog is nothing but pure love. And I just want to say, both of these dogs were labeled at the shelter with behavioral issues. I was told when coming to pick up little boy Blue, be careful, he's behavioral, aggressive, biter. Let me tell you something. This dog is probably one of the sweetest dogs. There is not an ounce of aggression, not a bite, not a growl. He is nothing but submissive fear. But he's warming up so quickly. I walked into his room this morning, and he rolled over on his back. I gave him belly rubs. I'm getting little kisses. He's just amazing, amazing. Nothing but love. Little boy Blue, I believe absolutely he's dog friendly. I think he'll be scared if a dog is jumping on him or in his face, but another dog that is kind of, you know, quiet and they can sniff each other and just kind of walk around together, I think would be fantastic for him. Somebody that can hold him and love him. I swear this dog looks like a little lemur if you saw him in person. And we've rescued so many dogs that look like this once they shave them down because they're so matted. And when their coat starts to grow in, he is like shih tzu. This coat is, he's hypoallergenic. He's probably 10 to 12 pounds. Again, 5 years of age. He's magnificent and nothing but love, nothing but love. And you are ridiculous. You are just ridiculous with that face. It's okay. He's friendly. He's curious and he's friendly. I want to thank Jessica. Thank you for coming out on Christmas. Carol and Melinda, thank you guys so much for coming out and spending time with these babies just to keep them out of their room so they get some air. Little boy Blue, yes, he is adorable. He is adorable. Love that little face. Hi, Munchkie. Hi. You can see, watch the fear in his eyes just by touching. Hi. I know, but yes. You're a good boy. You are. I love you. I'll tell you what, though. Not one accident in his room when I came in. Nothing. And he went as soon as I took him out. This one, on the other hand, you got to remember, he was alone for 14, 15 hours in that room. So, of course, he pooped in there. You were crying when I came up to your room, weren't you? Yes, you were. You were crying. You just want love. That's all these babies want is love. It's gorgeous. Gorgeous. All right, everybody, I'm going to sign off and go spend some time. Yes, if you're interested in adopting, guys, just because we have people interested does not mean it's going to be a fit or a match. So please do not think for one second. If you are interested and can offer little boy Blue, again, he's 5 years of age, sweet, loving. He's going to make somebody the most amazing pet. He's nothing but love. 5 years, 12 pounds. Love him. Love him. He's going to be your best friend. Send us an email with your contact information, your work schedule, if you have any other pets in your home, children and their ages, as much as you can, you know, let us know about you to see if we think it's a perfect fit. We are responding as quickly as we possibly can. I've been responding since the second I woke up this morning to every email. And of course, to Tery, T-E-R-Y, a male golden mix. He's 50 pounds. He's amazing. He's a love bug. Great on walks. Perfect walker, right, Carol?
Yeah.
Not a puller. He's nothing but love.
He listens.
He's obedient, and he's craving nothing but love. So send us an email at 100plus, P-L-U-S, abandoneddogs@gmail.com. If you can offer either one of these sweetest babies, either a loving forever home, which we choose first, or a foster. And we have existing dogs that are still desperately waiting for homes or fosters. And we have two new dogs that we are pulling out of the kill shelter tomorrow. So, again, Merry Christmas. Stay safe. We love you. We appreciate you. This is Amy signing off with 100 plus abandoned dogs of Everglades, Florida.